Hello students, this is second part of the video chapter rational and irrational number. This is part 2. In this we will come to know about rational number. Like what are the properties of rational number? These properties will help you to solve the questions given in this chapter. So first property of this rational number is that a rational number is P by Q. A rational number is represented by P by Q, where this Q value should not be equal to 0. Where this Q cannot be equal to 0. For example, if I have given a number 3 by 4, then it is a rational number, yes. But if I have given a number 3 by 0, then it is not a rational number. It is not a rational number. Because downside the denominator is 0. And what is saying, according to the definition of rational number, a rational number should be written in the form of P by Q, or can be written as in the form of P by Q. And the value of the denominator, whatever is the denominator, it should not be equal to 0. So this is first property of the rational number. Now what is second property? In second property, it is saying that a rational number can be negative, means like minus 3 by 4. A rational number can be 0. A rational number can be positive number, means like 3 by 4. Okay. This can also be rational number. This can also be rational number. This can also be rational number. One more thing. If I write here 0 by 3. Then this is a rational number. Because the denominator is not 0. Numerator is 0. This can be rational number. Look here also, here is 0. Now you will say that 0 is not rational number. No, it is rational number. Because downside, if you write 3, then also answer will come 0. If you write 1, then also answer will come 0. That means in denominator of this 0, you can write any number. Understood? That's why the rational number can be negative, can be 0, or can be positive. Now come to third point, A by B, if there is A by B, then there will also be minus A by B. Agar aapke paas ek number hai, like 3 by 4 exist karta hai, to iska opposite number minus 3 by 4 will also exist. This is third property. Now fourth property, A by B is equal to C by D, when this A is equal to C and B is equal to D. When it is possible, when A is equal to C and B is equal to D, then this number is also equal to this rational number. Let us see an example. If I say that 3 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4. This is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. You see A is also 3. C is also 3. That means A is equal to C. 4. 4 is also B here. And 4 is also D here. That means B is equal to D. So, A rational number tabhi equal hoga jab uske numerators equal honge and uske denominators equal honge. Now, come to fifth property. We have suppose two numbers. Hamare paas do numbers hain, rational number. Then, the average of that number will also be a rational number. For example, agar mere paas 2 and 3, nothing is written in denominator, means 1 is written, isiliye ye bhi kya hai, rational number. So 2 and 3 hai mere paas, here in between there is no number. Lekin main agar aise likhu 2 plus 3 by 2, so value is coming 5 by 2. If I find out the answer, it will come 2.5. Now look at this. This 2.5 can be written in between this 2.5. Between this 2 and 3. So what I can say, ki ye jo 2 plus 3 by 2 hai, ye number exist karega 2 and 3 ke beech mein. If we add these two numbers and divide it by 2, so the new numbers come that will exist in between these two numbers. So how I can write? This 2 I can write like 2 देन
एम्मा
2 प्लस 3 बाय 2 एंड 3 यू सी दिस 2 इज स्मॉलर दिस और यू कैन राइट 2.5 एंड 3 इसका मतलब क्या है कि ये जो हमें दो रेशनल नंबर दिए गए हैं और हमें उन रेशनल नंबर्स के बीच में कोई नया नंबर फाइंड करना है विच एग्जिस्ट इन बिटवीन दैट ओनली हाउ विल वी विल फाइंड वी विल ऐड अप द टू नंबर्स एंड डिवाइडेड बाय 2 देन वी विल गेट अ सच अ नंबर विच विल एग्जिस्ट बिटवीन दीज टू नंबर एक ऐसा नंबर मिलेगा हमें ऐसा करने से जो इन दोनों के बीच में ही एग्जिस्ट करता होगा फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस 2.5 तो With the help of this fifth property, this fifth property is very very important for you. इस fifth property से ही हम अपने question solve करेंगे because in first exercise the question are asking like this only. Find out a rational number between these two numbers. So in this manner only you have to find out the number that between 2 and 3 there is one more rational number. So we will add these two numbers and divide it by 2. So this is part 2 of the rational number. If you have not seen part 1 of this rational number, then link of the part 1 is given in the description box. You can check from there and note down the things from there. Now note down this one. Rest thing we will see in part 3. In this video only this much. Bye bye and see you in next video.